As we know, days can equal years in prophecy, so that's actually 1,260 years. So the Islamic Empire began sometime in the 6th century BC, 6th century after the
Actually, not asleep. Guys, I'm in the turn on 2:20. I'm asleep. And I just felt myself being lifted up. Like somebody play on it on my arm like they're kicking me. But I think that he and he, right? So I was just saying like, cool off, you know, but everything white, he said, you know, the come out good like car, like my bottom leg twist. Everything white, he said, no, the come out the correct way, right? So I start the fire thing, I said, like, cool off, man, I'm tired, you know, like, well, I'll make you wait till tomorrow, make you play, you know. As I'm feeling like I play, they want to play this hour in the night. Don't know, I heard, like, he had like something, right? And all of a sudden, I end up, they lay down back, you know, the hammer, but I actually made it up. You know,
I made
a lay down in the hammock first, and I feel like, no man, I feel like people actually pick me up out. I boy said that they 2 years can pick me up, right?
What?
That's
oh my God!
I thought these two guys come and pick me up.
What you mean? Cause you saw him up?
Him in a bed. They in a room. He in a room. And me one in the hall. You know, a hammock. You understand?
What?
But I feel like they're playing with me. And it wasn't like that. When he called, then I just kind of end up in there. Well, funny, I just laid on the floor. So well, no matter, too much of a thing.
So you were bluffing.
I know. But I feel like somebody actually backed me. It feels all right. I feel like somebody actually backed me. And at the same time,